Hi there, guys. Happy Friday. And we made it. Our first week in this COVID chaos in the world and on quarantine. You know, we've been in stage one protocol in our company and for the whole week. And today, actually, we're officially in stage two because California has officially a home shelter that everybody can stay at home for non-essential businesses. So as IBS Electronics is an essential business, we're supplying to the medical and supply chain business. So we're staying open, myself and a couple other people, and our logistics team is here. But on stage two, we have full protocols. We have masks, we have little masks we're wearing. You know, I have my little, my little Bane masks. Going from Batman, if any of you are having some fun with it, but at least, you know, being safe, and we have gloves. But, you know, I woke up this morning and I saw a post from my coach, my fitness coach, Max Mormont. He said something, says, stay positive, be positive, think positive. You know, and that's one thing I think we all should do, think about it. This morning I woke up, I'm like, I just have to be positive about this and work together, move forward. It was a great start, great Friday. Give me some great energy to move forward. And also, I listened to another podcast this week with my good friend of mine, Alec Hansen, from Loom Depot. He really had his podcast about human connection over fear and isolation, which really resonated what's happening today. You know, all of us who are, most of us who are telecommuting now, working from home, but we feel kind of isolated because we don't see all the beautiful faces we see every day, talking to other, chit-chatting. It kind of makes us a little isolated, but we have to use the technology, what we have in front of us, to make that, get over that fear and have connection with picking up the phone finally. Just don't send a message. Pick up the phone. Have a Zoom call. Go to meeting. WebEx. All these softwares are out there. We're very fortunate today that we have these technologies, because if this happened 20 years ago, it'd be very difficult. A different, whole different situation. But we're really fortunate and use it. You know, connect. Connect with the people. Just, you know, pick up the phone. Even if it's in a business, just a personal call. Say, hey, chat for 10 minutes. Hey, are you okay? Is everything okay? Make sure you just connect with everybody. And that connection is going to really help us move forward together and get over this. You know, this challenge ahead of us, you know, it's an obstacle, but it's don't let the fear, you know, come over us, and we can get forward to this. We'll be stronger as a state, as a nation, country, globally, everything together. We'll move forward together. As I say, I always tell myself, stop being stronger together, and also let the uncomfortable be comfortable. And that's one thing, living in the uncomfortness and making that comfortable. And that's what we're living that right now, is the uncomfortableness of being comfortable. As you know, there's nobody around us, we're, you know, staying homes, but we could take this time to really also stay with our families. You know, a lot of us are home, stay at home, our kids are home, you know, some of the stay-at-home school, some things we have to do, work with our kids, and take that time, spend the time with the kids or the family, everybody at the home. You know, take that time to also focus on your work, and, you know, kind of put blinders on to all the social media and the news out there. Just stay focused. You know, you can listen to the important stuff, but stay focused and spend time with one another. Take this to actually, like, refresh. That's a refresh, restart button for us moving forward. And we're going to be stronger just moving past this. Everything will be, in my very optimistic opinion, will be great. We're going to get through this. And as I always say, moving forward, be thoughtful, be smart, be generous. And that's something that I always come out there is using that, you know, be smart, be thoughtful, be generous, saying to all my staff and all the people and all the videos that I use, because this is something that we need to do, you know, present day, you know, is be kind to one another, be smart, be thoughtful. So I just want to send a positive message to you guys going into the weekend. Let's all work together, let's all be together, let's unify as one, and be safe out there. Make sure we have all the safety protocols in place, you know, social distancing, that's a big thing. And let's get through it, and let's get to the next week and move forward and the challenges ahead. And I'm really excited and optimistic. You know, we have to stay that way, because the fear is the one that's gonna, you know, overcome us, but being positive through this is gonna let us get through. So anyways, I just want to send my love to everybody. Thank you guys. Have a great weekend, and I hope to talk to everybody soon. Love you all. Thanks. Bye-bye.